one day, as a jar was almost filled, the thought came up to him that hanging way up high, he might hold a good fortune, and if he stay industrious, he sure could take a dear, neat wife in days that would come soon, and maybe it would be enough for bringing up a little son. He gladly hoped his wife would bear